Madison Bevilacqua from the United States.
Well done, discovering another side to these dancers.